you see it with Action Cam and Channel 24's mobile mini camera crews. Watch Action News. Look for Action Cam, and you'll see the news while it's still news.